Well, yeah, I don't know where I picked this up, but it must have been when I was very young. Mm-hmm. But and I have a feeling I got it sounded like something Bess would have said. Well, but it was Bess and I was gals together, and Bess, she took a fool notion to get married and go live in old Kentucky. And one day, I was sitting a-spinning, and I heard a knock at the door. And I went to the door, and lo and behold, there stood Bess. I asked her if she walked or if she read, and she said she did. I said, did you come from the north, or from the south, or from the east, or from the west? And she said she did. And so I said, well, come in. And I said, are you hungry? She said, yes, I'm powerful hungry. So I gave her a hunk of bread, a piece of meat, a big piece of cheese, and you know she had every scrap of that bread, every bit of that cheese, and every bite of that meat. Then I said, well, tell me about yourself. And she said, well, I had the nicest set of cups and saucers. The saucers was all broke and the cups didn't have no handles, but they hold water, hold tea just as good as anybody's cups and saucers. Then I had the nicest set of chairs. Didn't have no backs or no bottom, but you set them up against the wall and put a board across them and they sat just as good as anybody's chairs. I had the nicest wash tub. It didn't have no bottom, but you set it on smack on the floor, and the whole water just as good as anybody's wash tub. I asked her, did she have any children? She said, well, she didn't have but 12. But the baby, bless his little heart, he had blue hair and pink eyes. But he died last week with the E. pluribus unum.